Do you know which Indian state produces more power per capita than USA? Which Indian state leads in renewable energy production? We analyzed the installed power capacity of India using JetFerry.ai, which is a leading business intelligence tool. I have created a dashboard here which shows me the total installed capacity of India is 358k megawatt, which is equal to 358 gigawatt. Maharashtra is the leading state producing 42 gigawatts and thermal is the main source with 63.24%. Renewable energy sources is at second place with over 22%. If you look into just renewable energy sources, then Karnataka becomes the leading state. And in Karnataka, we see that private sector is the main contributor with almost 99%. Let's clear the filters and look at hydro. In hydro energy, Himachal Pradesh and Uttarakhand become the leading states. And being the mountainous region, it is obvious. But interestingly, Karnataka still manages to be on the third place. Let's look at another state, Uttar Pradesh. Being the most populous state, is producing only 27 gigawatt. And if we compare it with its population, which is around 22 crores, we get a power per capita ratio of 1.22. Comparing it with Maharashtra, we get a power per capita ratio of 3.55. Because Maharashtra is producing 42 gigawatts over the population of 12 crore. Do you know overall power per capita ratio in US is 33? And we have only one such state whose power per capita ratio is higher, which is Sikkim. Overall, we can see that thermal is the leading source in most of the states. Renewable energy is at second place. In Karnataka, renewable energy is being used around 49%. For more information and such great insights, visit JetFerry.ai today.